Andy, what are we up to then?
We're just here to work on a fault with the Normanhurst D34 ACO.
Yeah, what seems to be the problem?
The alarming.
Okay, let's get cracking then, eh?
That's it.
Paul, do you reckon you found the fault?
Yeah, I think so. It looks like these two wires here have been cabled up incorrectly. And, we've just rewired them and it looks like it's reading the correct voltage. Also, there's a problem over here with looks like the alarm logic board in this PDU is up the Swanee, so we need to get a replacement for that.
Good
so,
stuff.
Hopefully, get a new PDU. Hi, my name's Paul Watts and I work for Nokia in the VSS team. Myself and Ravi are going to be trying to set up the 3G call today. I've been working mainly on the 3G BTS and Ravi here has been setting up the RNC. We've got a Nokia phone, a 3G Nokia phone from NMP guys, so everything's in place now. So let's go ahead, Ravi. Let's what was that number again? Can you remember?
402.
Okay. 414. 000. Okay. We've got our NetHelp monitor here, so hopefully we can see if it's going to go through. Let's try it. Here we go.
Hello.
Sorry.
What?
Where are you?
I'm at a concert!
Where?
I'm at a concert!
Can you check the level?
Yeah, hang on!
What was that?
You're cracking up! Hang on!
Let's try again.
Yeah!
See you later.
Jack!
Can I ask a call?
I don't know. Must have been a wrong number.
My name's Nick Poulos. I'm the project manager for the NSS swap project. It involves changing out Nortel MSCs with Nokia MSCs, and typically involves the efforts of the PCO group over a period of 7 hours on a Saturday night, Sunday morning. Very dedicated bunch of people.
Let's go to the action, the more action, please.
Go home, mate.